Coronation Street spoilers, Kate Oates reveals anxiety over Aidan Connor's pseudo plot. Coronation Street boss Kate Oates has spoken out about the upcoming Aidan Connor suicide plot amid complaints from some viewers that the show's storylines are too dark. News broke yesterday that Coronation Street will be featuring a suicide storyline as Aidan, played by Shayne Ward, tragically takes his own life in an episode set to air next week. Today saw Kate appear on ITV's Lorraine to discuss the hard-hitting plot, confessing she and the soap's writers were initially apprehensive about the subject. She said, "That's why it's important to talk about it, because it affects so many people. When we were discussing this storyline and whether or not we wanted to tackle it, initially we were quite reticent and anxious. The more we talked about it, it became apparent that everybody around that table had been affected by suicide in one way or another. It's touched all of us on such a personal level, shouldn't we be talking about this?" The show has been working with charities Calm and Samaritans to ensure the topic is depicted sensitively. Kate, who has previously worked on Emmerdale, announced last month that she would be leaving her role at the soap. She said in a statement, "Being a part of Coronation Street has quite simply been one of the best experiences of my life. I am proud of the stories we have told and the impact they have had, and I've had a ball working with one of the best and most talented teams in television. I'll be forever grateful for this opportunity and all it has given me, but I'm also excited to try something new. I can't wait to make a start on Bancroft, working with the brilliant Sarah Parrish and Tall Story Pictures, and I'll continue to love watching both ITV soaps from the comfort of my sofa." The producer had faced criticism from viewers as some had branded recent storylines as too dark. Plots overseen by Kate include Bethany Platt's Lucy Fallon, Grooming Ordeal, and David Platt's Jack P. Shepherd, Rape. However, Kate defended the plots to Lorraine Kelly, stating the coy comedy in the program is still there. Kate divulged, "A few episodes before Aidan's exit, there is some of the best coy comedy I've seen in a while. There's these brilliant scenes with Mary." She also reflected on the 6 episodes a week scheduled the soap runs to, noting that the show needed to keep pace. Kate explained, "There's more coy, but the ratings are higher, people aren't turning off, more people are turning on. It means that with 6 episodes a week there needs to be more drama. I can see why, for viewers who have watched it for a really long time, it can feel like a bit of a culture shock."